Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. Local time, October 18, 8 a.m. The water level of China Three Gorges Dam is 158.62 meters. Compared to the water level of the day before yesterday, it has risen nearly 50 centimeters. Looking at the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is estimated to be around here. When I checked the Three Gorges data at 8 a.m. this morning, the dam discharge was 8,140 cubic meters per second. Since hydropower discharges 30,000 cubic meters per second, it is estimated that the power generation situation is about 27%. Calculations show that around 9 turbines are in operation. There are 32 generators, and although it has the highest power generation capacity in the world, only 9 are in operation. Record droughts indicate less water for release. According to dam data, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has been rising since the 10th of this month. Since the amount of water entering the dam is decreasing, I presume that the water level will stop rising in the future. Next, let's look at the upstream observatory. The inflow is also declining. This observatory is located about 600 kilometers upstream of the Three Gorges Dam, and the water flow here directly affects the dam.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. Postponement of China's GDP announcement, difficulty in achieving 5.5%, consideration for party convention being held. The Japanese Mainichi Shimbun reports. According to the article, China's National Bureau of Statistics has announced that it will postpone the release of GDP for the July to September quarter of 2022, which was scheduled for the 17th and 18th. No reason or new date has been announced. The General Administration of Customs also postponed the publication of trade statistics for September, which was scheduled for the 14th. The postponement of the GDP announcement at the last minute is unusual. The prevailing view is that it will be difficult to achieve the annual target of around 5.5% set by the Chinese government in March. There is a view that he refrained from publishing inconvenient figures. So far, we have talked about the postponement of China's GDP announcement and the difficulty of achieving 5.5%. This is the data of August of this year, which shows the transition of the discharge amount in a day. There is one peak at night, which is presumed to be in line with power demand. Next is the situation in September. With less water flowing, they cannot keep up with their electricity needs. In addition, yesterday's data will be this. It shows the drought of the year, slightly increasing the amount of discharge to meet the power demand during the day and night. Here is last year's data. Comparing the data, this year is about half of last year. Less discharge from the Three Gorges Dam means more water shortages in downstream cities. About 400 million people live in this basin. In the previous video, I told you how Poyang Lake is drying up, so you all know that the water shortage is serious. Everything is connected. Furthermore, the electricity generated by the dam is sent to the coastal areas, so a decrease in the amount of power generated may lead to power shortages in those areas. The Communist Party Congress is now being held, but none of these negative aspects are addressed. Only the achievements of leaders are exaggerated and advertised. They will face a harsh winter from now on. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's mid-October, but we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain this year. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. Check out Windy's predictions. For a while, there were no notable clouds upstream, around the dam, and further downstream. Next week, we may expect rain at the top of the Yangtze River. The drought has caused water shortages this year, but I expect it will continue. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. The Three Gorges Dam is full of tourists. The Three Gorges Dam has roles such as flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water utilization. Did you know that it is also used as a tourism resource? It has been a tourist attraction since 1997, before the dam was completed. It seems that it is limited now due to infectious diseases, but until then, tourists rushed to see the Three Gorges Dam by a large bus. Foreigners can also go sightseeing on tours, etc., for about 35 yuan. It's about a little less than $6. I take money just to see the dam. In addition, Chinese people have seen an article saying that it is free due to the campaign. It may be intended to spread the importance and understanding of dams. And from foreigners, let's take it firmly. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's almost time for the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the rain conditions in the future. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.